So this next one kind of takes that into account. We're going to call this one the Eight Celtic Nations.
I like it.
Let's do it.